Out of bounds. Al Robinson, number four, Kingston. Out of bounds, Trojans. There's a foul before the inbound. Again on number four, Kingston of Robinson. 3 second. Sub. Zero. Chase Aldrich. Now in the room. Out of bounds, White.
Thank you.
American Doll. It stops Rudolph and Alex American Doll now in. And Luke Nelson back out number 10. That's King back in the game for Charleston. After the foul, out of bounds, Robinson. basketball this week. We just got one more game. Thursday night, the girls are here. They're doing second game against Peter. Thursday night, we have a home game on the girls' side now against Peter. The alternate is White. Charleston inbounds. But again, the second quarter.
Yeah.
basketball, number 35, that is on Dunlap of Robinson, about Charleston.
Thank you.
Out of substitution, Bonsetter back in the game for the Trojans. This is out of bounds for Runes. Charleston. is red. Robinson on the offensive possession.
Hey, match up!
There's timeout. This is the period from the Robinson bench in the game number 4. Number 10, King. Number 20, Nelson. It's a game for Charleston.
Thank you.
Gilmore. Thursday night, Charleston, Dietrich, on the girls' side. Out of bounds, Charleston.
Yeah!
and Robinson 27.
Hey,
3.
Thank you.
Cole Weber will shoot.
White number 22.
22, Charleston, the foul. Brett score his first. Two shots.
Thank you.
Aldona Gilmore. In the game is Aldridge. This is a timeout. Charleston. Again, Aldridge is in for Robinson. It's a full timeout on the Charleston bench.
That's fine.
Robinson ball. Foul to the line. Foul on 22. Charleston scored his third. Two shots. Gilmore.
Thank you.
a full timeout, Robinson. And don't forget, we're out here Thursday night, on the girls' side, 8-6, varsity to follow. Thursday, have a great evening.